He says, never mind the car keys. Have you seen the car?
I'm sorry, Bob.
John, where are you going?
Pick up that glass, boy. Damn it, pick it up!
John, what are you up to?
I just want to go talk to Harry for a moment. What happened here, Harry?
Oh, the little black bastard spilled a drink all over this chair.
On purpose?
Who knows? Black bastards.
Harry, I think you're a yellow, rotten, sadistic son of a bitch.
Now, Mr. Wilson, I don't have to take that kind of talk from anyone.
That's right, you don't. How about going outside and trying to kick me around?
You're drunk, Mr. Wilson.
I am, but that doesn't change the fact that you're yellow, Harry. Bright yellow.
I'm not supposed to fight with the guests, Mr. Wilson.
I'm not a guest tonight, you yellow bastard. I happen to be an intruder.
Let's go.
John, what are you doing? This doesn't make any sense.
If Mrs. McGregor had been a man, wouldn't you have knocked him on his ass?
Yes, I would have, but this is different.
We fought the preliminary for the kikes. Now we're going to fight the main event for the niggers.
Think the other hand knows how?
Hey, you've got him now. You've got him on the run. Ah, well, run.
Yellow bastard.
Steady on, old man. Fair's fair, eh?
Please, don't get up, Mr. Wilson. Aren't you gonna stop it?
Kill the bastard.
He's called it quits.
Don't leave, yellow.
I think I'd better get a doctor.
It's hurt that bad, huh?